Throughout history, innovation has been the lifeblood of progress. Today, we stand on the brink of transformative potential. That is why Cognizant and Google have created a space enabling organizations to elevate their innovation, the Gen AI Lab.
Cognizant has been at the forefront of adopting and leveraging generative AI technology. We have made significant investments, and we see a lot of productivity benefits coming to our teams, especially in the area of software development life cycles, especially on the back of the toolings we have done around Neuro AI and around Flow Source. What we also see with our customers, we are experimenting on use cases around content generation, around customer experience, and some of these initial use cases are the foundation as we reshape some of the business models of the future.
We really see the opportunity of generative AI contributing to societal and economic impact because it can really accelerate innovation. It also presents us with new norms and challenges around ethical boundaries. Companies like Google and Cognizant have a really important role to play to develop responsible and value-driven generative AI. And that is so important for a future-proof economy.
Collaboration between enterprises, public sector and the AI labs play a very important role in getting this to the next level and really getting the value out of Gen AI. Cognizant brings their methodology, their approach, their industry knowledge to the table. And obviously we bring the technology, but the partnership is crucially important for the success of the Gen AI Lab.
A new era begins, one where bold vision and purposeful innovation lead the way. It's time to push boundaries, take smart risks, and shape a future where technology drives true, lasting impact.